if it isn't my slippery little friends from Flanor.
We can't fight here!
Why not? I don't care if this city gets blown into tiny little pieces. It's time to die!
Give up, Alice. You lost.
Oh, I don't think so. I've rigged the little darling with a special collar that self-destructs if he gets defeated. Pretty clever, if I say so myself.
What the hell?
Bye-bye, Mart-Mart. I'll be sure to let Commander Brute know that you're dead.
Let go of him right now!
I'll handle this.
I don't want to die! Let go of me!
Emil! What should we do?
Allow me. Servant of darkness, bend to my will. Stay back!
Tenebrae!
Tenebrae! Answer me, Tenebrae! He's not dead, is he?
He can't be.
It's just like what happened with Corinne.
What is this?
The Centurions.
Centurions will rise time and time again. All that is needed is the power of Lord Ratatosk.
This is the reason why I should be the one in control.
Don't worry. The Centurion told me that Tenebrae is only asleep. I'm gonna go after him.
What do you mean, go after him? Where?
The Temple of Darkness. If it's the same as the other Centurions we've encountered, then there should be an entrance to the altar in there.
That's where we'll find Tenebrae!
Now I understand. I'll go with you. What about you, Regal?
I'll meet with His Majesty and advise him on the situation with Glacius's corps first. After that, I'll follow you.
Whatever.
All right, then we'll meet you there.
Centurions are such mysterious creatures.
You got that right. I mean, they just return to their altars when they're injured.
Actually, when they are inflicted with so much damage that they revert to their core state, they're supposed to return to Ratatosk himself.
Then Tenebrae is with me?
But Ratatosk is also currently in core form, without his powers. He doesn't have the strength to heal the Centurions. So Tenebrae returned to his altar. Or at least that's what they said.
You mean the other Centurions?
Yeah.
Wait, so if Ratatosk wasn't taking his nap, there'd be no need to go to the Temple of Darkness?
If Ratatosk was awake, we wouldn't be on this journey in the first place.
Oh, right.